Sakit?
Yeah. Okay, figure of speech. Okay, so we have to thank...
Louder.
We have to thank Brian from Ontario because he's sending $2,000 a month to help Angie go through her studies.
Yeah, so Brian from Ontario sent $24,000 and that's allocated from June to April this year. And then he also said that later on he will follow up for the next school years. Thank you so much, Sir Brian, for supporting our education program.
Brian!
Isay alang day, bisaya.
Salamat sa...
Salamat, Brian.
From
Ontario. There we go. That's as good as this one.
Yeah, thank you, Sir Brian from Ontario for the 2,000 education funds. Unsa kang graduha dai?
Grade 9.
She was now grade 9, and that's a big help for her transportations, for her food, and at the same time for some projects in school.
Salamat, Sir, sa yung mga tabang na mo nga. Katabang na mo, may. Salamat sa gilong kaan may instrumento nga na itatabang sa mga listurong na bina sa pag-eskula sa akong anak, Sir. Salamat sa ayos ako sa Ginoo nga na akang naluoy sa namo. Mga si anak ko, salamat sa Ginoo.
Yes, the mother said that thank you so much, Sir Brian. You're an instrument for them to help because it's they're also in need and it helps them in the poverty and at the same time to support the education of Angie. So have a good day. And as I said, we're almost, we need 100 kids here that's still looking for funding. So have a good day and God bless.